Oh, hey! This goes out to my beautiful little daughter, Abigail, born on the 13th of December, 2015. You'll be 4 months on the 13th, and I love you, my dear. I miss you incredibly.
This is for you, sweetheart.
Honor. There'll be no strings to bind your hands, not if my love can bind your heart. There's no need to take a stand, it was I that chose to stop. I see no need to take me home, I'm old enough to face the dawn. Angel of the morning, angel, just touch my cheek before you leave, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, baby. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, angel. And then you slowly turn away from me. Woo! Turn away from me. You're my angel in the morning. Maybe the sun's light will be dim, and it won't matter anyhow. If the morning echo says we've sinned, it's alright, cause it's what I wanted now. And if we're victims of the night, I won't be blinded by the light. Woo! Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel of the morning, angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Then you slowly turn away from me. Turn away from me. My angel in the morning. Abigail, I just want to feel your breath on my chest. I want to wake up next to you one of these days, see your eyes meet mine, and then we smile. Man, I love you so much. I love all my kids, but Abigail, I miss you, girl. You're my angel of morning. Peace, my girl. Love you.